गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू अवर इंग्लिश क्लास। ऑलरेडी वी कंप्लीटेड कैपिटल एस एंड स्मॉल एस इन अवर नोटबुक। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू राइट द सेम कैपिटल एस एंड स्मॉल एस इन प्रैक्टिस बुक एंड कोर्स बुक। डिड यू रिमेम्बर चिल्ड्रन, हाउ इज द कैपिटल एस? व्हाट इज द लेटर? कैपिटल एस। सी हाउ इज द कैपिटल एस? राइट कर, लेफ्ट कर, राइट कर, लेफ्ट कर, कैपिटल एस। सी हियर, विच पिक्चर यू कैन सी हियर? दिस इज द शू, एस फॉर शू, एस फॉर शू, एस फॉर शू, एंड दिस इज द स्मॉल एस। लुक चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द कैपिटल एस, दिस इज द स्मॉल एस, कैपिटल एस, स्मॉल एस, कैपिटल एस, स्मॉल एस। सी हियर, व्हाइल प्रोनाउंसिंग शूज, विच साउंड आर यू लिसनिंग चिल्ड्रन? व्हाट इज द एस साउंड? व्हाट इज द एस साउंड? यस, रिमेंबर दैट ऑल ऑफ यू। टेक योर स्लेट, take your slate and draw the four lines on your slate. Practice capital S and small s. Put your pencil on the red line, give the right curve up to first blue line, then give the left curve up to second blue line. This is the capital S, and in between the two blue lines you should write the small s. Same right curve and left curve. Practice capital S, small s, capital S, small s, capital S, small s, capital S, small s. After practicing on slate, take your practice book. All of you, open the practice book, term 2. Where is the S page? Find out. It is on page number 15. Look here children, this is the capital S and small s page. All of you, put your finger and trace on the letter. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. Which picture you can see here? Ship. S for ship. S for ship. S for ship. While pronouncing ship too, you can listen the sound. Yes. Here you can see some dotted lines. The same page I have drawn here. So all of you look at the blackboard. See here. Already given capital S and small s one time. So, from dotted lines you should start. Capital S, then small s. Trace the dotted lines. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. Trace on the dotted lines. After that, write individually. Yes, here should write the capital S. In one box, in other box, should write the small s. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. This line completed. Go to next line. All of you write all the line, capital S and small s, by reading. Yes, this line too completed. Next line. Go to next line. Capital S, small s, capital S, small s, capital S, should complete your S in practice book, classwork page and homework page. After that, all of you take your course book and that is the term 2. Here too should open the S page. Yes, it is on page number 14. Open the page number 14 in course book. Here you can see again the same letters, capital and small. Try it on it, children. Capital S, small s. Capital S, small s. Now here you can see some pictures related S. So look here. S for ship. S for ship. S for sun. S for sun. S for snake. S for snake. S for sheep. S for sheep. This is the sheep and this is the sheep. S for ship. S for sun. S for snake. S for sheep. Yes, all of you read all the pictures name. After that, here you can see in blue color the capital S. So circle the capital S. Circle the capital S. Here you can see the capital S. Here, then here, then here, then here. Like this, you should circle the capital S. Come down. Here you can see the small s. So circle the small s, children. Yes, small s. Here you can see the small s. Then here. Then here. After that, come down. Again, we can see the dotted lines. So, trace on the dotted lines. Capital S. Small s. Completed. Look here, children. What you can see here? Here we can see some letters. And in other side, we can see some pictures. So, what you should do here? Here, we should match the correct letter to the correct picture. See here. What is the letter? This is the Q. So, Q for, is it Q for sheep? No. Is it Q for rabbit? No. Is it Q for parrot? No. Is it Q for quill? Yes. Q sound what? Quill. So, match quill to letter Q. Then, what is the letter P? What is the P sound, children? P. So, P for, is it P for sheep? No. Is it P for rabbit? No. Is it P for parrot? P. Yeah, parrot. So, match parrot to letter P. Then, what is the letter? Sun. Sorry, S. What is the letter? S. Yes. So, S for what? Which picture? What is the picture? Sheep. So, S. Which sound? What is the sound of S? So, sheep. While pronouncing sheep, we can listen sound. So, S for sheep. Match S to sheep. Then, what is the letter, children? R. R. Yes. So, what is the picture? Rabbit. Rabbit. While saying rabbit, this sound you can listen. R, rabbit. So, R for rabbit. Like this, you should match the letter with the picture. After that, all of you, take your slate and practice A to S on your slate. Thank you, children.